reflect the stars that guide him toward pipe B. It's now I know he's super gay. He's hoping to find some redneck macho dudes to have gay sex.